Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be sharing some awesome hidden clearance deals I was able to find at Walmart on Starbucks coffee and how I was able to get one of them for free. So if you're interested in how I was able to grab these awesome deals, please keep watching. First, I have this Starbucks cold brew coffee. It's 32 ounces and in the flavor of caramel dolce. This retail price for $7.48, but at the store it was marked for $6. So something told me to just go ahead and scan it with my phone, and it rung up for $1.85. So I took it a step farther and went to the scanner in the store to make sure that it was this sale price, and it absolutely was. $1.85 for this concentrated coffee is just an awesome deal. Next, I have the Starbucks medium roast coffee with 2x caffeine. This box of coffee has 16 K-cups and it retails for $12.98. But it is on hidden clearance for $3.50 at my store. You can also get a rebate on an app called ShopKick for 1,150 kicks, which is equivalent to $4.50, which make this purchase free plus a $1 money maker. ShopKicks is the only rebate app that gives you points just for walking inside of the store. If you don't have an account with ShopKicks already, please click in my description box and use my link so you can start saving today. And in case you didn't know, every time you purchase a Starbucks item, you can go online to Starbucks Reward and take a picture of your receipt. No matter how much it costs, you will receive 5 points per item that you purchase. It doesn't matter if it's coffee that you purchase or a Starbucks cup that you purchase, as long as it's Starbucks merchandise, you will receive 5 points per item towards a drink or merchandise that you would like to purchase inside of the Starbucks store. This is a great way for you to still indulge in something that you really love without splurging or breaking the bank. I would love to thank you guys so much for watching. And if you're new to my channel and love this type of content, please subscribe, like, and share with someone else who would love to start saving too. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next one.